Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on checking for and installing updates on your Galaxy Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe up from the bottom of the watch screen to open the Apps menu. In the Apps menu, tap on the Settings cog. Scroll down the settings and tap Software Update. If there is an update available, there will be an option to download it. Tap Download and the update will start downloading. It may take a while depending on how big the update is. Your watch will turn itself off and on, and you may have to tap Download again. You can also check for updates and download updates for your watch from your phone. To do this, open up the Galaxy Wearable app and tap on Watch Settings. Scroll down and tap Watch Software Update, then tap Continue. The update will start to download. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Watch tips and tricks.